What's up, everyone? Welcome to the video. I already uploaded the highlights of this big 109 run 2 days ago. There's a link in the description in case you missed it. I just wanted to upload the heads up separately because it's a quite long battle, 1.5 hours pretty much. And it's back and forth. There's some cool hands in there and I really didn't want you to miss out. So here you go. Pop up a nice Spotify playlist and enjoy. Otherwise, the normal highlights continue on Friday. Enjoy the video. Okay. A great board for him to continue. Lol. Does he have a slow suited ace? Oh, just have it, sentimental. Just have it. Knock him out. Yes. Oh, oh my god, no heart. Don't. Yes, we heads up. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. God, what payouts are these two? Okay. Okay, there you go. Let's do it. Check 10 one time. I'm going to sit down for the heads up. Don't really want to waste my energy standing. Heads up is about these little details that you really have to pick up. Okay. Okay. Big bet Lero. Nice. I will not talk too much during this heads up just because I have to be refocused. Obviously playing for 1,400 here would be nice to win. It's a good start. Okay, let's go with the big one again. No. Thank you, all-nighter. Did I say GL Becker, by the way? Or did I just say TA? I think I said TYGL. Okay. Manu, ciao. Thank you very much for the sub, man. Welcome home. Man, I haven't listened to Manu Ciao in a while. I used to listen to it a lot. Nice. Good value there, guys. Good fucking value. Let's go. Nice, nice, nice. He had Queen Jack. Let's fucking go. Almost even now. Great river there. Definitely like a fucking amazing river there for me. Really lucky. You make the flush, he makes a pair. Nice. Size up now that we are 80 blinds deep. Pretty good. Hopefully you can just take it down with the C bet. Nice. In the chip lead. Smooth final table. Smooth heads up so far. Nice. Nice. Okay. I'm actually going for a really thin value here, I think. Actually, let's toss out the third. It's kind of cool. Let's go. Take that 810k. I study a bit, like a lot, with the advanced upswing course, watch every video there, and even like I use the ranges in that course every day while studying. It's so nice just to have a range for every flop, and you can just look at it, and if you ever don't know what exactly you should be playing there, you have the answer right there for you. Right, we're back in the heads up. Let's get it done. I like the new sub alert. Happy to hear that, Vinny. Thanks, Patty. Rip laps. Thanks, Tommy. Check again. Let's just check down. Okay. Maybe I didn't even need to be polarized here, thinking about it. I think going back to the 84k sizing is good. Because I want to do some more linear 3-betting here as well. Okay. Let's bet a flop. It's going to be pretty nasty for him. With a lot of hands. It's gonna be a turn bet. Let's go with the half pot. Just folded king high, queen highs. Fuck. Now we're checking and just pray that he has king 5 suited. Check. Check it. Check, check, check. Yeah, kind of bluffs here, but it's too little comparatively. I like the 3-bet, I like the flop bet, and I like the turn bet, and I like the river check fold. That's what I mean. Heads up is momentum based. If he just has a hand that folds the turn there, I'm in heaven. He can have bluffs there on the river, obviously, but I think comparatively it's pretty, just not enough. It's 3-bet 6s here. Six of spades. I'm never on my phone, so I don't really know part here. The ranges are mobile friendly, but the videos, I would assume they are, but I'm not. I can check it later for you. Okay, let's hope he checks it back with ace three on the river, guys. Damn it. Fuck this break. I want to see flops. Good flops again. Okay, let's get the comeback here. Gotta be fucking kidding, man. What are these flops right now? It's the third fucking shitty flop on the row. Ugh. So frustrating. What the fuck? That's what I mean. Momentum and heads up. At least we take this one down, but holy shit. I maybe should actually check that with the queens. Oops. How did I misclick that twice? That's amazing. What's the very bad sizing? Hmm. So there's like queen x and king x, so we have to bluff here. Just going 2/3 again. Fold. That's a very bad turn. God damn it, man. Oh man, heads up poker is just so momentum based. It's crazy. Sometimes you just like you get these good flops a couple of times, then you got a couple of shitty ones. Stay in the life. Stay in the life. We're down to 30 bigs now. Stay in the life. I really like that 8-9 bluff. I mean, he's tanking with a fucking check, you know? That's how beautiful that bluff spot is. Like, we're printing with that bluff. It's so good. Like, when he tank calls check 9, I know that moment that we made a lot of money bluffing there, you know? Good luck. Hold. Nice. Good 3-bet call by him with the ace 9 there for 28 bigs. Unfortunate. To run into ace queen. Staying alive. Question now is if you jam or call. I think we call. And see a flop. Good luck, guys. This is a massive pot, and we have the second nut flush draw. So he just rips in check 10. Oof, that's a turn. Doesn't have very many check acts here. Check. No, we're jamming. Good luck. Come on. Okay. Whew, back to even. Nice to win that 4-bet pot. Get a good flop. Whew. Actually, purposely doing this. Don't lose a race that's coming here. Yeah, this is just game flow. Why not? Yeah, whatever. Let's call. That's a great fucking turn. I just don't want to see a green card on the river, okay? Just no green card. That's the important part here. Let's fucking go. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking 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 go! He had pocket fours. Oh shit. Maybe I should have jammed, guys. Oh, what a run out for me. What a sick setup. Oh my god, if he jammed, that's over. GG. He had the pocket fours. Gets the unlucky news. Okay. Fucking hell, man. What a setup there. If I jam, oh god, whatever. We keep on playing. Ah, fuck, ey, if you jam that, look at that fucking setup. Fours against 7-8, man, holy shit. We got such a good run out there. I just race call ace 10 here. What a sick, sick cooler for him, man. That's so unfortunate for him. Yeah, whatever. I'm slightly regretting not jamming right now, obviously, but... yeah. Against his hands, obviously better to jam. Six spot there. Bottom set against the flop nuts, so sick. Run like Buehlero, I mean, even more run good because he ends up having fucking fours. Oh shit. Min raises, interesting. Maybe still 3-bet calling. Come on. Come on. Deuce. Ah. Fuck. We had the coin flip for the tournament win. And we would have could have jammed for the tournament win. Rough life. Let's grind it back. Nice. This is fucking close, man. I really don't know about these. Ah, come on, Henry. Let's get my head back together. Yeah, I'm aware of that winning. I mean, I obviously thought about jamming, but I think in like, I think the pot size or close to pot size might still be better. Well, the grind continues. We're back to even. Six stuff. A hero. Yeah. Alright, building a lead again. What a heads up battle, man. That should have ended it. Would have been nice. Hey, more content for you guys. Maybe this ends it. Boah, are we always 4-bet jamming here? 45? Boah, this is close. Like for 30, 35, I would always go for it. 40. 45 is pretty close. Let's call. Okay. Let's call here. Okay. Plan is just to get the showdown here. Come on. Could have been worse. He gets that in pre-flop always, and then we just lose the flip and would have been out. So that's nice. Lost the minimum with ace-10 there. I like how he played it. On. Okay, shouldn't have many 8x, let's start with the bet. Back in the chip lead. Could have 3-bet a bit bigger there preflop, 4-bet. Let's get back to a million. Value betting. Hope he doesn't have A7. Do you see that value bet? Do you see that fucking value bet? Holy fucking shit, do we see that value bet? With fourth fucking pair. Don't give a shit, he had the five. Boom! Boom! Oh. Unreal value bet. Unreal value bet. Over a million, there it is. He has less than 30 bigs, 25 at this point. Call. Lose the sixes here. But he never has an ace here. He loses the sixes only. But he has the sixes, right? Gonna make that fold. What up, Adoport? Thank you very much for resub. Thanks, Adoport. Congrats. Thanks, mate. Let's go. Welcome back home. Come on. Man, this is an interesting heads up. Yeah, this is a great, great heads up. Yeah, definitely fun one. I'm super proud of my value bet with King 7 there. It's really good. Okay, let's see a flop here. Come on. Hit it, check 10. Hit it. on the float against 30%. Just gonna fold here. Yeah, but I don't think it's probably still better to bet than to check. Gotta call a 3-bet again. Come on, king for suited. Ah, these 3-of-pots are important. Let's flop a good one, guys. Let's flop a good one. Come on. Fuck, come on. I don't think he's randomizing it. I think it's stack size dependent. Raise of 30 to 35 is big for Minish. Over that, he's going 3x, and below that, he's limping. Got a float, obviously. 3 of diamonds, maybe. Four. It's gonna be a check back on the turn. And hopefully we can just get to showdown against like an 8-7 here or something like that. Nice bet, nice bet. Beautiful, beautiful. Quick call. So we just fold. Nice, come on. Oh, what a heads up, guys. What a fucking heads up. Sick stuff. Huh. No, no, he was thinking about it. No. No. Just spreading some good vibes. This is a good heads up battle. GG to the eventual winner. That's not good. That's good though. Let's go. Fuck. That's a bad run out. He's gonna struggle quite hard there usually. I've never won the big one, and I know. Really bad track record in this. Just never running good. Great river. Gonna war bet for value. See if he finds the hero. Nope. Could have also check jammed. But I think it's more likely we get called by than that he bluffs. Come on, please hit it. Fuck. Oh my god, oh my god. Ah. Oh my. my god, imagine that queen, imagine the diamond, oh shit. Imagine that shit, oh fuck. Nice. Yeah, it doesn't really matter here. Fuck, man. We bricked these three red pots a bit too much lately. It's expensive. I was just debating whether to jam or to call. Good thing. This has been super entertaining to watch. Hope you can close it out. Thanks, mate. Hope so too. Let's call. Five of spades. Fuck. Fuck. I'm super capped here. Unreal, man. Just one three-way pot, you know? Nice.
Let's go. Okay, check 10. That's a flop. So he doesn't have King Jack or Jack 8. Okay, back over a million. I was tempted. Blinds go up again. He has 25 blinds. So you see, even though he won the pot, he has fewer big blinds now. Oh, he has 30. I'm just bad at math. Come on, king of five, seven is fine. That's okay. Let's go, let's go. Actually got a hero one. Oh fuck yeah. Bad turn. Come on, Queen Deuce. He does really bet the four. Oh, son of a bitch. I thought he wouldn't do it. Yeah. Nice one. Fuck. No. Oh my god, tilt. God damn it. Well, you mismuted Lero there for a bit. Sorry. Let's go. It's a good pot over here though. Back over a million. I'm sorry. I misclicked or something? Hasn't happened to me in a while. Apologies, guys. Okay. Oh, man. I just want to win this so bad at this point. Muted Lero. Mod of the week. Yeah, Vinny, thank you very much, mate. Let's call. It's not my favorite turn. Gonna very bet though. It's gonna have some better 10x, not too many. Actually, I'm just gonna min bet. Okay. Alright, this is one of the lowest points he's been so far. Let's hope he jams it over my open. Nope. Okay. Just gonna go for a small bet. We're going to check the turn and just hope to get to showdown versus King High here. Oh man. Yeah. Okay. Can't fold though. Gonna see that river. Sick. Knuckle that fucking table, bitch. Let's check it. Gotta call river, obviously. Wow. I'm actually pretty close to checking this back. Gonna go for this motherfucker bet. Okay. Back over a million. Okay. Mutaroo. How fucking annoying. Hmm. Does he really have a bluffing queen high, check high here?
He has all of the king X.
Like, we should definitely call here usually, but I'm still just gonna fold. Go with that read that I have. Sick. Fuck, that's not good. We keep on betting though. It's gonna be 3-street Lero. And I was hoping for something else than the spade to hit. It's down to 250k again. Actually, we're limping this now. Come on, 1.1 million. I haven't seen that in a... Not sure if I've ever seen this, this heads up. Just fold. Nice. Okay. Man, he's very short now. Come on. Just let me close it out. Okay. It's gonna be a jam or check. I lean towards jamming. Good luck. So he doesn't have 8-7, some 10-9. Should be a good sign. All right. It's down to 130,000. Come on. 10 BB is against 90. Just gonna jam this now. Okay, come on. He's so short. This will be a call. Wow, please no trapperino. Hold. Hold. Oh, come on. Ah. Second flip for the tournament win, man. Grind continues. He has 16 BB. Nine. 9, 9, 9, 9. It's not too bad. Just a jam for 17. Oh, come on, ace. 6, 5. Yeah! Oh my god, if we double him up there, it's gonna be such a fight. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, nice. Yes. Yes, yes. Oh my god, I was so not in the mood to give him the double up there and then grind deep again. Oh. Yes. The rescue. Take it down for $5,000. What is up? Back to back $5,000 ships. Amazing. Amazing. Oh my god. We win the big 109 after such a bad streak in that tournament. Back to back tournament wins. Win the 88 main event yesterday on Natural A. Today we take down the big 109. That's fucking amazing, man. That's a well, big tournament. He said GG. GG. I'll play it. I'm a bit late. I had to celebrate first, man. Shout out to Sentiment. It was a sick heads-up match, man. Absolutely crazy. Oh.